Hello and welcome. Enshrouded is finally out on early access. So I wanted to jump into it. And I also wanted to put something out because I saw people are starting to watch my demo videos from like 3 months ago when I first started this channel. And I don't want anybody to think that's my current Enshrouded playthrough. So I will just follow the quest line here. I know it wants me to build my home base and get that established, but I'll probably just wander around a bit here, I'll get sidetracked. But if I could build a grappling hook by the end of this episode, I'd be quite happy because I think that took me quite a while last time. I also believe you can mine all this stuff up, and once you have a sample of it, it's available for you to build with. So I'll be coming back later to grab some of this material and see if it's actually possible to do that. Down here, some bombs and a secret little room with some chests and stuff. I didn't throw it at a good spot. Hopefully I can get out without using another one. I'll get used to the buttons soon. I just jumped right back in this. I didn't warm up or nothing. Nope, gonna have to use another bomb. I warn you now, if it looks like somewhere I can maybe break something and go somewhere and find something, chances are I'll be looking for it. this game has so much to explore. If it looks like a material you want or a material you don't have, make sure you hit it, because chances are you'll learn from it. Need to remember to come back for that. Oh crap, I didn't want to eat that raw. The spear guys are the worst, especially when you're trapped in a small space. Maybe that was my sign to move on with the quest, since I could have been there like 10 minutes ago. I'll just try and grab my stuff without hopefully annoying him again. Figured I would just craft everything I want right there. I'll definitely go into the shroud right away and try and find those items. I'd love to make that stuff right away. Makes life so much easier. I don't think I'll get to him in this episode, but I will definitely get to him in the next one. I seem to remember from the demo there was something over here. A chest maybe or something like that, but I'll just head over quick and try and find it. Yep, there it is. Just gonna take a quick peek and make sure there's no trees in this shroud for the lumber I need. one of the spots I want to grappling hook for. I forgot I made that stuff. I believe I saw my metal over there. Now just hopefully it gives me enough to get the metal I need to make the grappling hook. And yep, I think that's enough. Okay, I got my items. I'm gonna go back and make that stuff before I get sidetracked for another hour or two. Just gotta grab a bunch of stuff to make some string. And there we go. I'm very happy to have the grappling hook and glider already. In the next one, I will get the blacksmith and continue on with some quests, make some lockpicks, go back and get that crate I missed, and just do some exploring from there. Anyways, thanks for watching.